On Sunday afternoon, I will be at Chicagoland Speedway for the start of NASCAR's Sprint Cup Chase for the Championship, and it will start under a dark cloud. Last Saturday night at Richmond International Raceway, Michael Waltrip Racing started something that they should be ashamed of. They conspired to fix the race so their driver, Martin Truex Jr., could get into the chase. Well, it backfired big time. This week, Truex is out of the chase, and the whole team has been fined $300,000, and it's three drivers docked 50 championship points. But in my opinion, it was not enough. Michael Waltrip should have been banned from the sport, and the team banned from taking part in any more races this season. NASCAR's shame, because most people think that it's an entertainment and not a real sport. But I know there's a lot of great drivers like Jimmy Johnson, like Tony Stewart, like Brad Keselowski, who are all top world-renowned athletes and should be treated as such. It is a shame that MWR would drag the series down in such a manner. This is Dean McNulty, the Dean of Speed for the Toronto Sun.